It doesn't look too bad. Needed this. Good. Okay.
The hell are you talking about? Cope's got at least a couple dozen people. Guns up the ass, and every goddamn one of them is going to shoot you, look at.
Fuck them, and their truth or bullshit. Fred did this, Nero did that.
Nah, I'm full of fucking shit. Wait, what did you do? You shot up his generator and killed his radio uplink, didn't you?
What?
Stupid asshole. What do you think, he's gonna let that fly? Dumb shit. What do you mean? Bastard's probably got a price on our head already. And now we know just where to look.
I didn't think...
You got something right for once in your shitty life. You didn't think. You didn't think when you got caught stealing fish or when you beat that man to death.
You ate the goddamn fish, same as us.
Jesus, Billy. I didn't know you stole it, killing a man.
Don't cut our rations, Ray and I weren't straight. We were...
You're being a couple dumbasses. Now look at us. We had a good thing going there. Yeah, Cope's a stupid son of a bitch, but he ain't no murderer.
I'm sorry, Joe.
Not yet, you ain't. Cope send someone out here, then you might be.
So we're going back and killing the son of a bitch, am I right?
Jesus, Billy, shut the hell up!
I was just asking.
The hell?
Huh.
Off. This has got to be the generator, but it's been shot to hell. Okay, that should do it. There we go.
Drop it!
If you had bullets, I wouldn't be breathing now, would I?
Please, mister.
I don't shoot women if I have a choice. Do I have a choice?
I ain't got nothing. I got nowhere to go.
Jesus Christ. All right, let's see if they got an underground bunker around here. Hello, a map. Looks like they marked it up pretty good.
Deke, you there? It's probably nothing. It sounded like bike engines, riding somewhere on the mountain.
I just finished clearing the radio tower for Copeland. I'm gonna climb the tower, see if I can see anything.
okay? You don't sound like yourself.
It's nothing. You know, I just let this drifter get the drop on me. Lucky for me, she was out of ammo.
You let her go, didn't you?
Okay, yeah, fuck. Yes, I let her go.
One of these days, Deke, that code of yours is gonna get you killed.
Yeah, well, something's gonna do it, right? Does it matter what? Deacon out. Jesus, what a climb. All right, let's see what the hell Boozer's talking about. We're right. Someone's on the mountain. I see smoke from their campfire.
Son of a bitch. Anyway, I heard something. Where are they? I'm gonna head out there.
No, god damn it, Boozer. Gotta get your arm healed up so we can ride the hell out of here. I'll take care of him.
Oh, shit. It's just... I'm going a little stir-crazy here, Deke.
Just try to stay awake in case they head your way. Deacon out. Oh, Jesus. I gotta get in shape. Almost there. Yeah, come on, keep going. Almost there. Oh, shit's killing me.
St. John to Copeland's camp. It's done. The radio tower's locked down. I've restored your radio uplink.
Copy that. You may not see the value in St. John, but Radio Free Oregon is the only thing keeping us from turning into savages.
Cope, the only thing keeping us from turning into savages is about 9 square meals. Try going hungry for 3 days. There's no such thing as a starving patriot.
Well, sir, I hope to God you're wrong about
man, you awake?
I'm, heading to that camp you spotted north of the mountain.
I heard gunshots. It might be an ambush camp.
I'll find out when I get there. Deacon out!
Man, you were right. They set up along the railroad tracks.
Kill everyone in the sons of bitches.
Hey, that was kind of the plan. Deacon out.
All of them.
Thank you.
Men coming!
That's the last of them. Stay the hell off O'Leary Mountain. Boozer, it's done. Squatter camp. They won't be doing any more killing on O'Leary Mountain.
Good. Deke, I should have been there. To help, I mean, I...
Just rest up, Booze Man. Rest up. We're riding north as soon as your arm heals. You got that?
Yeah, I hear you. Boozer out.
Yeah, I'm gonna ride up to the cemetery and see if I can find Leon's stash.
Sorry. What was that?
Rest up, loser. We're heading north as soon as you can ride.
North? Yeah.
Man, no. You know I wouldn't ride north without you.
Yeah, I know. I just kinda out of it.
Oh, third degree burns will do that to you.
Yeah. So, take care of Alvarez, you know. Deke, this means a lot to you.
I'll take care of her, Boozer. Just get some rest. Deacon out.
This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon.
don't believe the lies.
That's great! Yeah, Radio Free Oregon is on the air once again! Oh god, what have I done?
Weeping Angel. This has got to be it. Now, where'd you hide the stash, Leon? Okay, let's see. What's going on here? Maybe in one of these. Got it. I just gotta figure out who I'm gonna give this to.
Boozer! Boozman, are you listening? You're not gonna believe this. I just saw a goddamn chopper!
A chopper? What are you talking about?
A Nero chopper! It just buzzed right over me and acted like I wasn't even there!
Wait, all this time and a Fed chopper shows up out of nowhere?
Yeah, I'm gonna chase them down and I'm gonna see what the hell they're doing!
Hey, Deke. Be careful. Don't get too close till you know what the hell they're doing. And don't do anything stupid.
Hell no, I'm not gonna do anything stupid.
Whoa, hold on, they're slowing down. Looks like they're stopping.
After tracking a large moving group, estimated size of 500 to 600, we have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at...
Hey Doc, I see Site 23 on the roster for tomorrow. That us?
No, that's O'Brien.
Got it.
Shit, where was I? We have confirmed the subject's hibernation location at the High Desert Grotto, now designated Site 15. Trampling of grasses and plants at the entrance, and the presence of footprints, see attached photos, indicate the site has been used for some time.
Must be nice and cozy in there.
According to the motion sensor planted by Lieutenant O'Brien, approximately 447 subjects have entered the cave this morning. Recommend sending a follow-up team sometime after 1900 hours to assess the cave's interior and further assess conditions. Note to Dr. Anderson. Your theory about the subjects devolving to a primitive state of nocturnal behavior is seeming more appealing all the time. End report.
Not going inside.
Fucking O'Brien.
Don't you hear me? Over 400 subjects. And these aren't just your regular run-of-the-mill freaks. These are stage three.
I'm not there sleeping like babies. No, forget it.
And I asked if you were going in. Didn't say I was.
And these subjects are not sleeping. They're hibernating. Ever woken up a hibernating bear?
No.
Ever woken up a hibernating freak?
Yeah, actually. I was one of the survivors of the White King mine.
Jesus.
Someone tear my buddy apart like he was peeling a banana. These suits protect you from a lot of shit. But not them.
Holy shit, Corporal. Jesus, I'm sorry.
That mission was fubar from the start.
Which is why we are not going inside there.
I think if I sealed up this cave, we'd, I don't know, knock down their population.
I don't know, Corporal. A lot of caves out here. Come on, let's get out of here.
Secret caves. Yeah, right. Like anyone gives a damn.
Wasn't even my turn on the duty roster.
Do I look like a CEO?
Wonder how long this will take.
What you told?
The ship.
Farewell. That was a lot of goddamn freakers.
Yeah. A few dozen at least.
Hope we got enough fuel to get back. Going all over hell and back today.